everyone knows counting. 1000 is greater or 900 is greater? Very easy. 1000 is greater. So just write 1000 is what? Greater. In question number 16 is which is smaller? In question number 15 greater. In question number 16 smaller. Okay. Now we will go to question number 17. So see, question number 17 is write the following number in descending order. Question number 18 is write the numbers in ascending order. So ascending and descending, I am just going to give you other example. Okay, so first is ascending order. A S C E N D I N G ascending order. Okay, this is your ascending order. Now the second one I have to taught you. This is descending order. D E S C E N D I N G descending order. Okay, the first one is ascending order. The second one is descending order. Now, what do you mean by ascending order? Ascending order means this is ascending order means from down to top. Descending order means from top to down. So ascending order you can write you can read as increasing order also. Increasing order. I hope it is visible to you. Increasing order, okay. Decreasing, descending order means decreasing order. Top to down. Now take a number from just simple like 1, ascending, means increasing, it will increase. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay? Now come to descending order. So 10, 9, now decreasing, it is decreasing. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Understood the difference between ascending order, descending order? Ascending means what? Increasing. Down to top. Descending means top to down. Now we'll go to next question. Question number 19 is write the numbers between 356 and 353. Very easy. Like number from 1 to 10. From 1 to 10, what number will come? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay? Now we'll go to question number 20. I am just reading the question. Write all the 3 digit number using the following only once. See, question number 20. Question number 20 you can see. Question number 20 is write all the 3 digit number using following one like this is a number 572. Now you have to write 3 digit number. Write all the 3 digit number. Means all the 3. A number, a 3 digit number cannot start from 0. So either we can take first 5 or either we can take 7. So what is the possibility of 3 digit number? Okay, see first from I will start from 5. So 507 is possible. 570 is possible. Okay, see 057 and 075, it is not possible. It is not 3 digit number. It will count as 2 digit number. Why? Because the first digit number is, this digit number is 0. So we will read it as 57. So this will call as what? 2 digit number. But the question is we have to write all the 3 digit number. So this is wrong. So first is 507 570. Next form we will start from 750, 750 and 705, 705. So these 4 are the possibility of 3 digit numbers. Okay. Now we will go to question number 21. Question number 21, use this. This is greater and lesser sign. Okay. Greater, lesser or equal sign. Okay. In the field, in the blank to make the following sentence correct. So, see the first question, 625 and 637, okay. Now tell me, which is greater, this or this, 625 and 637, so you can easily say this is 637 is greater, so you just give this sum. Understood? Now what equal you can see, question number 9 you can see, 10. Fill in the blank. 2 into 5. Now you will get confused. Here is 10. Here is 2 into 5. Is it possible? Is possible? See how? 10. First you solve this. 2 into 5. 2 times 5 means 10. Now here also 10. Here also 10. So what does it mean? That it will be equal. Okay? Come to question number 22. Write the place value of 8 in each of the following numbers. Write the place value of 8 in each of the following numbers. So I am going to explain you one only. Okay? Like take 850. Question number 22. We have to find place value. Okay? So 850, you have to find the place value of 8. So see how you will find. This is 8. First I will write here 8. Okay, after that how many numbers are there? 1 0. How many numbers are there? 2. So don't write here 5 0. It will be wrong. You will write here 5 as a 0 and 0 as a 0. So answer will be 800. Question number 23 is expanded form. I thought you like take any example of expanded form like 236. So how you will write? I told you break it. 236. This means 202. First side 2, further digit. This 2 digit will be 00. Again, plus sign. Will come to 3. So 3. 3 after there is only 1 digit. So write 10. Understood? And the last one is 6. That's why 6. So this is your expanded form. Okay? Question number 24. Write in short form. Opposite of this expanded form is, take other example, 345. Okay, not this, sorry. This 300 plus 40 plus 5. And you have to write in short form. So how you will write? Very easy. First you add it. You will add it, then what you will get? You will get this 345. But you have to do it without adding. How you will do? See, very easy. Take the first digit of every number. 3, 4, 5. Answer is 345. Question number 25 add, need not to tell you. Okay, question number 26, arrange in columns and add. Okay, arrange in columns and add. So these 26 I will tell you in the next class. Okay, so your homework is you have to solve till question number 1, 2, 25. Those who did not want a book, I will upload the PDF for them also. But those who have book, you will solve till 1 to 25. And from 26, we will discuss it next class. For now, is goodbye to all of you.